A proposal is basically a request or an invitation to invite someone to be your date.
Hold up, wait a minute.
Sinong ka-date ko?
I'm like shaking right now. Shaking.
Will you come with me to the Star Magic Prom?
Hold up, wait a minute.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Kobe. At ginagawa ko itong video ngayon dahil coming up very very soon, March 30th na, malapit na po, is the first ever Star Magic Prom at sobrang grateful ako na parte ako dito. But let's cut straight to the point. Hindi prom kung walang promposal, diba? At ano yung promposal, if you guys are asking? A promposal is basically a request or an invitation to invite someone to be your date. Sabi ni Direk Loren, there are two proposals that you do in your life. Yung first is the promposal. Yung second is proposing for marriage. So parang,
oh no!
Ito yung practice ata.
Hold up!
Joke!
Hold up! Wait a minute!
Sinong ka-date ko? Si Andrea Denise Lim Apaya. Pero bago ako mag-assume, kailangan ko muna magpaalam kay Tita Liz, which is the mom of Andy. Hello, Tita!
Hi, Kobe.
Hi, po.
Good morning.
Hi, Tita.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so I just wanted to call you and I wanted to make paalam muna kung okay lang po if I can bring Andy to the prom po. I can bring Andy to the prom po.
I can bring Andy to the prom po.
Is this going to be on March 30, no?
Yes po, sa March 30.
Okay. This is part of ABS activity?
Yes po, it's a Star Magic.
Star Magic.
A prom po. Opo.
Okay, sige.
Thank you so much, Tita.
Okay, just call me or text me if there will be changes or any updates for this one, okay?
Sige po, I will. So, ayun guys, maraming salamat, Tita Liz, for saying yes. Ngayon ang araw na mag-propose ako kay Andy at sobrang excited ako at nervous din. Today is our screening for Teen Clash and my plan is to do it there. So after yung screening, parang we're gonna photo op and stuff. I'm gonna sing Mabagal by Daniel Padilla and Moira to Andy. And sana she likes it, and I made sure to get her flowers as well, at ginawa ko ng tarpaulin din, so ayun, sobrang excited ako, sana mag-yes siya.
Ano yung nararamdaman mo ngayon?
Nung on the way kami dito, medyo kinakabahan ako, kasi I don't know, I'm really excited but nervous at the same time, because like, anything could go wrong, but I hope it goes right, but I think she will like it. Ayun.
Nakatingin mo ba na kahalata siya?
Hindi naman halata. I mean, like, I don't think she knows anything. She has no idea. Like, she hasn't even mentioned it, so ayun. I think I'm good. Ready na ako.
First of all, I'd like to say thank you to everyone who attended our premiere night. Thank you po to everyone to the promo team na nag-ayos nito ng event na to. And I hope you guys enjoy the series. Thank you guys!
We've been working really hard on it, so maraming salamat.
All the fans right here, especially you.
shaking right now. I'm shaking.
Oh, di nagkita, kita.
Andi Abaya? So, prom is coming up soon. And I just wanted to ask. I mean, I think there's no other person I'd ask except you. So, my question is, will you come with me to the Star Magic Prom?
Gusto kita isayaw ng mapakal.
Thank you so much.
Ating kanta at wala na musika.